taking us.
Shut up, telemarketer. Get walking.
Where are you taking us?
Stanley! Where could Stanley be at this hour? Huh? Footprints. You sure have a good sense of smell. Come on, Mr. Pickles.
Where the heck are we?
Welcome. My name is Mr. Montgomery.
Well, why the heck did you bring us here?
Well, my father once owned this farm, and oh, what a wonderful life it was.
Oh, what a wonderful life this is.
Then one day the phone rang. Someone called a telemarketer.
No, thank you.
Father was polite at first. But after that, he couldn't do anything without telemarketers interrupting.
No, I'm not interested.
Not make love to my mother.
Hello?
Nor to Uncle Dimples.
Leave me alone.
And when it came time to pay the workers, the phone rang and he dropped the money into the well. Workers drowned. Father couldn't farm the land himself.
Another telemarketer.
And we had no food. Mother begged him. No more answering. So he decided he wouldn't. But then he did!
Hello, telemarketer!
He was instantly engulfed in flame. He ran to the well, but the phone rang again.
But it's not a telemarketer this time!
I'll never forget his last words.
Telemarketers are the devil! Make them pay!
So, from this day forth, you devils belong to me.
What? Oh, I knew that's where this was going.
Stanley! Hi. Have you seen any telemarketers?
They're property of Montgomery Farm now. So beat it.
I'm sorry. You were saying?
Don't suit us!
Come on, Mr. Pickle!
Get her!
Okay!
Not the dog, you dumb-dumb!
But doggy tell horsey steal our guns.
Ah.
What if a doggy bark sound like words to animals?
How dumb are you?
Footman, I thought you were a bad telemarketer. But you're even worse at farming. Do it like this.
Quiet. We don't want trouble.
No, do it like this or you're fired.
Who's making that noise?
It was him. With him right there.
Hey.
Okay, he just got you all according.
No, wait, it wasn't me. No, I've been a good telemarketer.
Save that for later.
Devil on the run!
I'll be back for all of you.
Get him! We gon' get you, devil!